vagina. With the shocker, where do we go? Where do we go now?
Everybody say aye.
Aye, 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 aye.
Oh, where do we go now? Oh, 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 oh,
where do we go now? Where do we go? Oh, 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 oh,
Hey Wolfie, I didn't know you moved to Houston, dude. Killer.
Wolfie, man, fucking put some spandex on, dude. You'll get some pussy.
Go Texans, eh?
Ah, damn, that was amazing. You're so good on the bass. Holy shit.
You know what's cool is when you get people from the audience and they fucking get up here, make a few mistakes, but fucking just end up killing it, dude.
It's like, I mean, if we had him in the band, we would never have to put the bass on tracks.
Stop it, Satchel.
If there was just a girl who could get up here and sing heavy metal, that would be awesome.
If there was just a fucking girl who could get up here and sing some oh, shit.
What?
Well, there's the obvious, that girl in the front row has been to a fucking bunch of
a bunch of times.
A bunch of shows. That girl with the glasses on, don't pretend like you don't know we're talking to you.
Oh, I know her.
Okay? She has been to literally thousands of our shows. We've all fucked her so many times. I mean, honestly, I fucked her butthole so many times.